Today we are in Mandani School in Kilifi in South Kenya. We're talking about the meaning of development. Development is not a handout. Development is not a project that you make for 6 months or 3 months or 2 months or 1 year. Development is a program. Program to educate those children. Program to build the community around these children. Program of economy, building local culture, building local society, cementing the infrastructure of the local society, and being with the people. That development program could go from 5 years, 10 years, 15 years to change such villages and such towns and such cities from state zero to a more positive state in the society. Development is not what you think as just a project. No way. Development is a program made out of a complexity of projects in water, health, sanitation, education, farming, clinics, community services, all these kind completely together to put in a development program. Development needs a different mindset of donors. Our donors have to understand that tanmiyah is not just giving sadaqah, it's not just giving zakat, it's not just giving Eid, Qurbani. No, tanmiyah is when you change the desert green, when you fight the level of poverty and the level of ignorance in such a society and raise the standard of the life of the people living in this society. Development is an impact, your impact on the local community, your impact on its economy, on its culture, on its education system, on its livelihood, and its actually job creation, and so on. So this is the development that we want every donor to understand. Tanmiyah is a long-term program, not long-term project. Long-term program, 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 program. Please educate the organizations. Please educate the donors that those children will one day become the leaders of their community, maybe the leaders of humanity. Thank you, thank you, thank you for listening to me, and I'll see you for another place in Kenya, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.